Let's get to our first trader ready to go. It's Nick Santiago, the CEO of In the Money Stacks. Good to see you there, Nick. The market seems to think no more hikes coming from the Fed. What do you think?
I think that's right now what the market does believe. As Jay Powell, paused, he was basically pretty hawkish in his testimony afterwards when he gave his speech and his Q&A. But I have to say, the market does not believe that the Fed will raise rates any longer. The one thing I would tell everyone, though, is to watch the two-year Treasury note yield. If that two-year Treasury note yield gets back above 5%, Jay Powell will raise rates, and he will have to raise rates. So right now he has some wiggle room because the two-year is underneath that level. But the two-year Treasury note yield is the key to everything going forward.
What's your trade of the day?
My trade of the day, believe it or not, Ange, is going to be Teva Pharmaceuticals. This stock has been beaten up for a few years now. It finally put in what I call a definitive double bottom pattern. A lot of the litigation is behind the company, and I got a buy signal on the stock, so I'm in it. Teva Pharmaceutical, ticker symbol is TEVA.
Thank you, Nick. Have a great weekend.
Thank you so much.
And so that means we could see higher food prices.
Go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.